were some of the reasons you came to CHCA?
Well, I came to CHCA as a freshman, and I really wanted to come for the smaller Christian atmosphere as opposed to the larger public school feel.
So I came to CHCA because I wanted a school that would get me ready for college, that would challenge me to be the best that I could be, and where I could learn more about God and Christianity and what I believe.
Also, I was really interested in the sports offered at CHCA, especially soccer. Really enjoyed the camaraderie that me and the other teammates share. In addition, as a freshman, I joined the band, and we've toured to Kenya and Wisconsin and Missouri, which has been a really fun time.
Also, I think that there's a sense of community that I've never really seen anywhere else, just that everyone is always there for you, and it's everyone's friends with each other, and we're all, you know, we all help each other if something bad happens.
Also, I just really love the academics. They offer a lot of AP courses, and the teachers here just really care about you.
Hey, you got the stuff?
Hey, bring the money?
Yeah.